Welcome, welcome, welcome to TNS. I'm back again and never better. All right. My main topic is on sterile processing and why this job could really take you beyond any journey you would ever imagine. You know, I was supposed to have the list of companies that you could travel with. But I don't have them right now. I'm gonna make another video and I'm gonna actually share the names of the company and the number so you guys could contact them and, you know, get in a contract. You know, you could go anywhere in the United States. Sometimes they do overseas contract. You know, if you guys didn't know, when you're traveling, you know, they pay for everything. They pay for you, either your hotel or if you want to get an apartment. And while you're getting paid, you get paid weekly. Anywhere ranging from 1,000 to 1,500. Depends on the company, you know, and if you're certified or non-certified. I mean, so I highly recommend you guys to do get certified before traveling. I mean, you could still travel without the certification, but I think it's better to get certified because you could be more picky on where you go. You know, you probably see a contract in Miami, you know, close to the beach, you know, and you have to be certified in order to go. So that would be able to blow, you know. So the best thing I would require anybody to do is to get certified and research some companies, which I'm going to make another video with all the company names and, most of the companies, because there's hundreds of companies out there. Well, the best that I heard of with their numbers so you guys could contact them. By saying that, I know it's kind of really difficult for, especially the exam is very, very difficult because some of the questions that they give you, it don't really match up to what's going on in the department. And on that, my best advice is just read as much and take as much practice tests. And I will be back with those lists and that number and those numbers. Thank you guys and peace out.